हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम गोल्डन पब्लिक स्कूल एंड दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एवोल्यूशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। एज यू कैन सी देयर आर टोटल 8 इमेजेस ऑफ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट डिवाइसेस। आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट ऑल दिस डिवाइसेस वर यूज्ड फॉर डूइंग कैलकुलेशंस। To need to keep a track of number led to the invention different calculating device. Starting from abacus, the first calculating machine or calculating device. Many devices were invented. So today we will discuss about all the devices. The first one is abacus. As you can see the image. Abacus, it was the first mechanical device for calculations. It was invented by Mesopotamians in around 3000 BC. But in many books, you will also see that the abacus was developed in China also. So both are the different theories. Next, abacus means abundant beads addition and calculation utility system. So this is the full form of abacus. It consisted of beads on movable loads divided into two parts. As you can see, there are two different parts. There are some movable rods. Upper part is called heaven and the lower part is called earth. This is very important point in abacus. Upper part is called heaven and the lower part is called earth. Even today it is used for young children to learn basic calculation. So second is Napier bones. It was invented by John Napier, a Scottish mathematician, in 1617. This device had a set of rods or bones with multiplication tables on them. As you can see, there are some numbers are given which were used to done any calculation. It performed addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. As I said, all these devices were used for doing calculations. So our next device is Pascaline. As you can see the image of Pascaline. Blaise Pascal, a French mathematician, invented it in 1642. The years are also important. It was the first mechanical calculator made up of gears or wheels and worked on clockwise mechanism. As you can see, there are many wheels and gears which were used for doing calculation in Pascaline. It could perform addition, subtraction faster than abacus. Next, Leibniz wheel, which was invented by Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz, a German mathematician. The device was developed in 1685. He extended Pascal calculator to have automatic multiplication and division. We can also say that this is the improved version of Pascaline. Next, जैकवार्ड लूम। इट वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाई जोसेफ मैरी जैकवार्ड इन 1804। इट वॉज मेड ऑफ कॉटन, वीविंग प्रोसेस ऑटोमेटिक। द लूम वॉज कंट्रोल्ड बाई अ नंबर ऑफ पंच कार्ड्स, लैक टुगेदर इन अ कंटिन्यूस सीक्वेंस। नेक्स्ट इज डिफेंस इंजन। इट वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाई चार्ल्स बेबेज, अ ब्रिटिश मैथमेटिशियन इन 1822। एज वी नो, चार्ल्स बेबेज इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फादर ऑफ कंप्यूटर। द मशीन कुड सोल्व डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन एंड इट वॉज पावर्ड बाई स्टीम। इट स्टोर्ड प्रोग्राम टू परफॉर्म कैलकुलेशन एंड प्रिंट रिजल्ट ऑटोमेटिकली। सो दिस इज द मेन पॉइंट, ऑटोमेटिकली। नाउ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑटोमेटिकली? ऑटोमेटिकली मीन्स अ मशीन विच वर्क्स विदाउट एनी ह्यूमन बींग। वंस वी गिव द इनपुट, देन द डिवाइस प्रोसेस द इनपुट एंड गिव अस द आउटपुट ऑटोमेटिकली। सो नेक्स्ट इज एनालिटिकल इंजन। एनालिटिकल इंजन इज ऑल्सो इन्वेंटेड बाई चार्ल्स बेबेज। इट वॉज इन्वेंटेड इन 1833, वाइल द डिफेंस इंजन वॉज इन्वेंटेड इन 1822। सो दिस इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट। द मशीन हैड 5 यूनिट्स, इनपुट आउटपुट स्टोर मिल, एंड स्टोर वॉज यूज फॉर स्टोरिंग द डेटा। Mills was used for calculating unit, and the control unit was used for supervising all the units. So control units were used for controlling all the units, supervising all the units. Mills was used for calculating unit, and the store was used for storing the data. Next is census machine. It was invented by an American named Herman in 1889. It was invented to count the population of USA. This is also important point. Its operations were controlled by punch card. So this device, census machine, is also based on punch card. Mark 1 was invented by Howard Aiken in 1944. He collaborated with IBM and developed the largest electromechanical computer. Now what is the meaning of IBM? I would like to tell you that IBM is a American company which full form is International Business Machine Corporation. This is an American multinational technology company. So, it was the first operating machine that could execute long computation automatically. Now, what is the meaning of this line? This means if we want to do 10 calculations, so we have to give the input only once, and the machine, the Mark 1, will solve all the calculation one by one automatically. Last point, it is considered to be the real beginning of the era of modern computer. So this is also an important point, that the Mark 1 was considered to be the real beginning of the era of a modern computer. Next, Dr. John von Neumann. Now, In 1945, Dr. John von Neumann proposed the concept of a stored program computer. As per the concept of program and data could be stored in the same memory unit. It had five components: processing unit, control unit, memory unit, external storage, and input and output mechanism. So this is also an important point. As you can see the image, I would like to tell you that our modern computer are basically works on the same concept. There is an input device, output device, there is a CPU which have two units, control unit and ALU, arithmetical and logical unit, and there is also a memory unit which is used to store the data. So that is it for today. I would like to tell you that in next class we will discuss about the history of computer and the different type of computer. So thank you so much, students.